Many people ask me the question whether it is possible to do remedial measure on a variety of things. For example, if somebody is going to pass CA, somebody can they pass IAS with a remedial measure, somebody can they pass the civil service like a grade 1 examination or 10th or 12th or college, or they have too many arrears. I know one person who had arrears, 18 arrears. I told him a remedial measure. He went on doing the remedial measure. He passed and he cleared the 18, and then he went on to become a professor in a college like SRM. There is also another person who was having 12 papers in the BE examination. His parents were very, very worried, very, very disturbed. They came to me. I asked him to light the lamp and asked him to do the remedy for a period of time. Then they found a lot of results happening through. The guy was able to study. I know one person who had discontinued the school. He had appeared in the 10th standard. He found it very, very difficult. We did the remedial measure for him. He passed the 10th standard. In fact, he is my camera person who does the YouTube work. His name is Anjaneya. So we can give you a lot of incidences. Like there is a lady who is from Bombay and she did ask us to do the remedial measure with regard to the Canadian PR. She got the Canadian PR. The entire thing is through right now. So, and also we did the remedial measure for somebody for H-1B visa. The guy called up and he said, hey sir, I have passed the H-1B visa test. Therefore, we can do remedial measure. These are areas like somebody appears for passport, they find it very, very difficult to get through. We ask them to do a simple and a small ritual by which they will be able to clear the thing across. Therefore, it is very, very important that you understand that we can do remedies for all these things. And you can have a lot of stupendous success with regard to that. We are there to serve you. From Mercury, the 10th Lord has to be worshipped. From Mercury, the Lagna Lord has to be worshipped to get the things done. Thank you so much. Keep watching. Keep subscribing. You'll learn a lot in astrology. Thank you.